else do you do? You go fly.
And you're not flying 1,100 mile an hour. It's 9
yeah.
G's either.
So. Yeah.
I don't know.
What don't you know? Tell me now.
Oh, no. He said we weren't flying 1,100 mile an hour. 9 G's.
Coming in from the left to make a water fountain, John.
Well, highly recommend
it, John.
Yeah, that's nice airplane.
Yeah,
he's
got a little thing that he's got.
Is that that foam feel? Yeah.
Foam board.
Stick.
Yeah. Try to do your flat turn. That's a hard thing to do.
Do what?
Flat turn.
I'm not sure what that is.
You keep the airplane, instead of going into a bank when you turn, it just turns and the airplane stays flat to the horizon. And the only way you could do that is apply an opposite rudder and it'll correct it.
That's as sharp as it'll turn with just the rudder.
Okay, now do a flat turn. Apply rudder at the same time you're turning. It'll correct it.
Yeah, that's what I was doing, just the rudder.
Uh-huh.
And countering the ailerons.
Yeah. That's a little better. Yeah. It's hard to do on some airplanes. They want to tilt in the direction that they're turning.
Gear check.
Oh, the prop thing?
Yeah.
Oh.
Don mentioned last night he wants.
Yeah, they're down. Well, that thing does fly slow, don't it? Very nice.